The nation commemorated the fifth death anniversary of former President Corazon C. Aquino. Yellow ribbons were tied to trees leading to Aquino's tomb at the Manila Memorial Park in Parañaque City. Flowers adorned Aquino's grave beside that of her husband, former Senator Benigno Aquino Jr., who was martyred on August 21, 1983. President Benigno Aquino III, his siblings, and members of his cabinet commemorated the day with a mass officiated by Father Catalino Arevalo. This is Lynette Luna of INQUIRER.net reporting.